Okay, welcome back to our Let's Play of the Solus Project. This is episode number 2 of this game that's currently in early access. So let's actually get into this cave properly now. This is what we did. We just entered this cave last time. We found our way in using the teleport beacon, and all is good. Now we have to start investigating. Okay, just wave my little torch around. Let's see what's down to the right. Let's see a little look at my vitals. I ate and drank quite a lot before coming into the cave, so I'm okay at the moment. My temperature's remaining stable. That's a... Oh, no, I can go up. Can I? Yes, there we go. Left footprints and everything. What's this? Crafting. Do that. And I've picked up some crap. Oh, no, I've just burnt it. Oh. It's just basically fire now. Fire! Anything else up here? I think so. I think I can climb these. I think these are stairs. It's either a stairway to heaven or a stairway to fuck all. I'm leaning towards the latter. Let's go the other way. yeah. Should have turned left. It's starting to feel like the long dark. Oh, no! Cave of the Illuminated 1. Bit presumptuous, isn't it? Expecting a sequel. This is like George Michael's Listen Without Prejudice Volume 1. Oh. Apparently I might have needed to use the teleport thing. Oh, I'm dead! Oh dear, I've just doomed mankind. Awkward. Mulligan! Shit! Okay, right, this time, we will turn left, we will go to the cave edge. This feels like a different bit. Whatever. Okay. Drink the water. Oh no, I didn't need to. I'm not quite sure. I've come a different route entirely, I think. Alright. Okay, so let's not fall into the cave. Although, I will have a peek. Will I have a little peeky-poos? See, there is something down there. So, I reckon... let's have a look at my... Where's my teleporty thing? There it is. Let's toss. Let's do a little bit of tossing action. There it is. I'm on the ground. Beam me up, Scotty. And some torch action. What's this? It's... A relic of nourishment, resistance to starvation, plus one. Ooh, statipoos. Right, let's... Right, let's... Fuck. No way in, no way out. Maybe I just have to do another toss. Right, just flicking through my inventory. Sword, not invent... I don't know what all that means. Let's just do this manually. This is going to be difficult. Oh. Oh. Ah. Is that any good? Where am I going? I haven't left the... How do you get out? This was a mistake. Unless, hang on. No, hang on. I think it may actually be climbable. There seems to be ramp. In fact, I didn't even need to bloody do the teleport in the first place. Oh, I'm fine. I'm getting out quite easily. Oh. Apparently that pit has disabled access, which is good to see. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's follow the... Well, I might actually still need to use a teleport beacon. This is looking very precarious. We're all very slippy underfoot. Oh no, I think I'm okay. Ish. There we go. What, do they need the torch anymore? What's around here? More columns. Hmm. Alright, let's run through the cave with impunity. This is getting all very... Oh, I'm freezing. Hang on. Hopefully the torch will stave that off. Let's have a look at the temperature. Oh, it's going back up again. I think now I've got my torch out. What's around here? It feels like there's a lot of drops around here. It also feels like I'm going... That might be the right way, because I'm still following the greeny poos. There's probably loads of secrets to find, but sod it. Oh, look at this! Thin things! Is that light or... Oh, it's... Ooh, I don't know. It looks like spider thread. Let's go. Before we're ambushed. I haven't seen any creatures yet in this game. I don't know if there are any. Oh, there's the stone piles. Which is good. And that's... Oh, here we go. Cave of the Illuminated 2. The sequel. What's that? Light... A light crystal. Let's see what we can toss. If I get rid of one of the rocks, hang on, let's try and reselect that. Backspace to drop. I think there's another button. Right, okay. Gotcha. So I don't need to use the torch anymore. I can use my light crystal. Doesn't really feel quite as... Get rid of that. Have a little drinky booze. What have we got at the moment? Oh, I've got plenty. I'm 3 litres to the good. I'm surprised I don't need a piss by now. This torch, this doesn't seem quite as... Yeah, this torch is much brighter. Fucking light crystal. Shite crystal, more like. Aha! Worship tabulet. 1 of 1. 4 times artifacts. 1 relic of aqua. Knight. Athleticism. Nourishment. And 2 of life. And what does that mean? Does that mean what's around here? Do I like this? Apparently so. Good. I've lit the candles for some reason. I'm sure that's helpful. And we keep... I'm sure there's bits to explore that I'm just ignoring. Okay, let's keep on going. Looks like rusty water. That's not a euphemism. Oh, I'm getting wet. But look, my dampness is... oh dear, it's going right up. Oh, I can feel this in my pants. Ooh, leakage. Wow, look at this though. Still following the green dot. Currently in a wall, but I'm sure it'll be good. Yeah, look at those water droplets. I need windscreen wipers. And what's this? What's it telling me now? God knows, it just disappears really quickly. I think I'm fine. I think I'm surviving. Which is the main thing. Start and grow a campfire. To warm slash dry yourself. Well, there's stuff. What's all this stuff? Okay, light the candle. So we can see even more. Oh, strange food. I'll have some of that. Is that a campfire? It kind of is. Let's see. Let's have a look at my... Let's point away from that. Having a look at my body wetness. It's going down? I think. But is... Or is it? Oh yeah, hang on. That's some... Yeah, body wetness actually 1%. I was looking at the wrong thing. I was looking at the 46.2%. Which is different. So I should be dry now. So I think I just have to go forwards now. And sack all that stuff off. Do I press that? Apparently I do. That is a button. Jump! I couldn't be bothered to wait. sneak through here. Look, it's that bloody thing at the bottom left keeps on poking up. What's this? As well as sleeping, savior shrines can be used to save your progress. Alright. I have saved. Good. Do I have to keep lighting these bloody things? I could do, I guess. And that looks like something I can't get past. Maybe if I go round. Do-do-do. So far this is a different game to what I expected. And what's this? Hang on. Is that a relic? It is, but I can't quite get to it. Oh dear, I have to go round to get that. Ah, tits. It's a bloody maze, this place. Oh, hello, hang on. No. It looks like if I turn this... There we go. Oh. Turn it again? No, I think it's all turned out. I think I've opened something. God only knows what. Oh, I can't get that. Which direction did I come from? Oh, bloody hell, I've forgotten already. Was it this way? Probably not. No. That's a dead end. Okay, so I've turned that. Maybe something from earlier on has now opened. Let's have a look. Because there were bars, weren't they? So I think... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's fine. Yep. Yeah. I do recognise those as being closed earlier now. More shards? Left or right? Well, earlier right was bad. So let's... Oh! Already things are going hideously wrong. Oh, I might need some water. I might need a... Because I think... I think both my bottles are now empty. I wonder if I can fill them up. I better run for it. Water. Is there a source of water here? Other than just, like, chowing down on the floor. Let's have a look. Oh, come on. Give me some water. Uh-oh. Yes. Got nothing. Unless, hang on. I'm wet and dehydrated. The irony. Hang on, let's consume this. Oh no, that's... Oh. No. Shouldn't have done that. It's taken all my water away. Dicks. I'm going to keep on moving forwards. Hopefully I'll find a source of waterfall water again. Come on! Do. Anything there? Water! Oh, I'm going around in circles, aren't I? And I'm wet! And hysterical! No, let's go down here. Well, this is something. This is definitely something. Bit of cave shake there. Is that water? Yes, that's water. Water. Just drinking all the water now. And half a litre each time. It is working, isn't it? Yeah, it's working. Just let me get up to 3 litres. I wonder if I'm holding an empty bottle. Can I fill it? I think I'm filling it. I think. Okay, so do something with that. Requires water. Oh. Easy come, easy go. Well, that was good. Okay, so that does that. And now I've run out of water again, haven't I? So let me, where's the fucking water gone? Oh, there it is. So I'm being clever here. Because I don't really want to have... There it is, it's empty again. I don't really want to have empty bottles flapping about the place, making the place look untidy. You might just be able to do this in one, but I'd like to be sure. There we go. Right, so now I've got 2 full bottles. Strange food. It doesn't really do very well for me, that strange food, but never mind. Dehydrating crap food. What's that? God! Cave of the Illuminated 3. Ooh. Oh, hello! Oh, wow, I almost stepped on that. That is the first creature I've seen. Little prick. Little urchin. There it is. Let's fire it. Fire! There. It didn't like that. Kill it. And let's... Oh, dicks! Yeah, I should have learnt. Okay, let's just be careful. I don't think I've got anything that's actually a weapon. That was... Go away! Scary little shits. Fuck! Okay. Blasters. Oh, now I'm wet again. If it's not one thing, it's another. I feel really slow now. What are you? Is that your stomach that's open? Oh, I can see right inside you. Right, what's that? Surprise, surprise. Inventory bleeding full. Again. And what can I dump? This is my smashing rock. I want to keep my smashing rock. Climbing. Oh. Don't think we've seen any of that so far. Beacon. 8 navigation. Some of this food. I think I seem to have got quite a lot of food. So, I'm going to toss it. There. Another bloody light crystal. I don't think I really need this. Oh well. I can add it to my collection of pointless light crystals. Oh! Fuck. Stupid bloody thing. What's this? Is it another light crystal? Or... This is question mark. Oh, scanning. Hang on. Oh, it's another light crystal. Fuck it. What's it telling me now? Christ knows. What's this? Cross pool of tidal water and continue investigation. What? Alright. What do I do? New forward vector, investigate the lower section. How do you climb? Oh, actually, now I'm pressing down. Okay, that's quite confusing. Well. Is my best joke. And down. Oh my goodness! Stuff! Passage of the Traveller's Wand. Forwards that way. Well, I could just go down here. But I end up with some more bloody strange food. I don't like the look of that. What's it doing? None shall pass. So I'll go the other direction then. I think... Oh! Get out of the way. There we go. Oh, what's this? It's... Scanning? Box! Can be opened. May contain objects. Well, bloody... Commit! There we go. And... That was a waste of time. Try this one. Box. Waste of time times two. Is there anything in these bloody boxes? Oh. Hmm. Oh, I've trodden it. oh, it's a fiery thing. Okay. I thought it was going to set a trap off of some description, but it really is just firing underfoot. Okay. So traps. There's traps aplenty. I'm still not going in the right direction, presumably. I'm going further and further down. Scanning. Yeah, good. I saw that for myself. I don't need you to just show me a picture of what I can see. What's going down? What's going down? What's going down in Groovestown? What's this? Cog? Well, we've already seen that. That's like an underfoot coggy type thing. Oh, we'll come back to it. Shortage of sleep. Oh, maybe I should go a kip. Okay. The experience saves after sleeping. Okay. Let's have a kip for 2 hours. And sleep! So this is the other way, other than touching shrines, of actually saving your game. Okay, so we'll just do a little bit more in these in this weird place, and... Oh, that's nerd. And then we'll call it a day. What's that over there? There's some kind of beacon-y thing. What's my objective? Investigate. I'll just investigate. Thanks. Okay, nothing to the left, nothing to the right. Right. Forward vector is, in fact, there. Imminent. Oh, not more water. So that's... Okay. In fact, I did actually need to do what I was doing. God damn it. Right, let's have some of that water that I painstakingly harvested. There. All good. Kind of glad I did that now. Ooh. Lads. Oh, it's those things again. Well, let's just be drinking some of that. I think... This might be the way I came. Or is it? No, I don't think it is, actually. Oh, these things are underfoot. Sod off. I'm running for it. Don't like you. Some... Oh, pokey things this time. More pokey things. Let's just run along the pokey things. Not hurting me at all. I'm too fast for you. What's that? Meteorite rock. And... Oh, it is a meteor. Alright, I played enough Starbound to know what a meteor is. Oh! I lit it up! I've received buffs. Starvation 300%, hypothermia 100%. Of what? God only knows at this point. Resistance buffs. Oh yeah, look at my resistance buffs. Okay, so everything's fine. So I should be good to go for a while. And here's something else. So that's activated possibly... That thing that I was trying to get past earlier. Let's just have a look down here. Let's not have a look down here. I think I might have to go all the way back to where... Oh, hello. Sitting in front of a plant. That's not going to warm you. Okay, so let's go back to the main... Yeah, let's go out this way. I just need to get back to where I was before. So this is the main area. That's the forward vector. This... Was this open before? Hmm, X. Was this the way I came? That looks new. Let's have a look-see. Well, oh, it's a shrine, isn't it? Oh, poopy. Sneak round. And this is... another thing I've trod on? I'm treading on a lot of stuff these days. All very exciting. Ignore the man traps. Right, so that's... I definitely hadn't gone there before. So I'll press summit anyway. Oh! Here we go! Investigate the lower section. I thought I'd have been... Forward vector complete. Investigate the lower section. Okay. I have no idea. I'm never going to get back to that original bit now, am I? With that cog thing. Let's just do this. Let's go on a straight line. That looks like that thing that was beaming earlier. Good. That looks like some scran. Good. Mysterious food. Mysterious water. Actually, not that mysterious. It's just a trough. Mysterious crystal. Mysterious, not very interesting rock. Well, fine. And a shrine. There we go. Right, okay. Passage of the Travellers 2. Here we go. Okay, so this will be a good time to stop. Okay, so we'll pick this up again in the next episode of the Solus Project. So subscribe for more episodes in this series and a lot more besides. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.